Today we're focusing on remote monitoring in DaVinci Resolve. This feature allows you to live stream your edit or your color grade for others to follow along. This is different from just sharing your screen in a video conference call. For example, remote monitoring will only share your timeline viewer. To create a live stream requires a studio license, but not to view the stream. Let's take a look at it. In the workspace menu, enable remote monitoring. Now it's enabled, a new icon and box appear in the bottom right corner of the interface. Next, choose which video codec to use. The video codecs that appear will vary depending on your computer's hardware. Now, H.265 is capable of producing a higher image quality than H.264 at the same bitrate. That being said, older computers may have a harder time processing H.265. I'll choose H.264 8-bit and adjust my bitrate to 5. Top tip, enable automatically accept connections. It makes it easier for anyone viewing to reconnect if they need to. Now you're ready to start your session. To view the stream, all they need is a free Blackmagic ID and a remote monitoring app. It's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. It comes bundled in DaVinci Resolve Studio as of 18.5, or alternatively, you can download it from the App Store for your iPhone or iPad. In the App Store, search DaVinci Remote Monitor. I'll share this code, and now the participants can connect. You can share the code via email, Slack it, text it to them, and once they're connected, you can see them in the participants list. Anyone connected will see and hear exactly what's being played back. If you do have any issues with playback, try lowering the bitrate. Remote monitoring is great for colorists. Any color changes made are reflected immediately in the remote monitoring app. Also, remote monitoring is compatible with color management. So for example, if I change my project settings from SDR to HDR, the metadata will be sent to the viewer's app and the correct color management will be applied. Very cool that the image can be viewed in HDR. When you're done with your live stream, hit End Session. Remote monitoring is a very powerful tool to enhance collaborative workflows. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and subscribe to see future tutorials.